All right, folks, so we are here at our first Spirit Halloween store. We're going to head inside, found some that are open. They're starting to open up, see what they got. Also, we are on our way to 1,000. So don't keep on the lookout. Make sure you subscribe today. There's going to be more details on the giveaways that we got when we hit 1,000. Also, we still have, I have that pro wrestling show coming up that I will be on also August 27th, Alameda Point Gym, Alameda, California. Stars of Wrestling. So go on to Stars of Wrestling today and order tickets. They got two steel cage matches. They got a lot of big names, a lot of Hall of Famers on there. And check that out, Stars of Wrestling. Coming back to Alameda, and your boy Mo right here, aka Super Diablo, is also on that show. So let's head inside Spirit and see what they got. Check this out. Yeah, he's cool. We greeted right away with him. Wow, this is a really, this is a smaller store, so yeah, they got some stuff. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted with all the sounds that are going on. Yeah, he's cool. You can see that. Yeah, but I'm really digging this zombie guy right here. This zombie guy is just really cool. Check him out. Pretty cool looking crow on that's not activated yet, but they got him. See the tubes in action, but they don't have them fully set up yet. Yeah, but hopefully we'll have to come back and check this out. Some really cool lunch boxes. I'm gonna try and talk real loud and go real quickly as I can because I don't want to get copyrighted. This is what I'm talking about right here. They got some really cool life-size stuff. Well, bigger size dolls. I seen him over at Hot Topic, the Trick-or-Treat Sam. So it looks like all these dolls behind me right now, they're clicking in at about $99.99. Got a whole lot of Beetlejuice going on here. Not everything is out. You can see I'll go all the way across. I'm gonna have to keep cutting for I don't get copyrighted. So we have some mugs, really cool mugs. You can see that, how that looks right there. You can see of this. Yeah, it's so weird because they didn't have the music on. The moment they saw me filming, they just started cranking this music up. But anyway, he's cool. So is that. So they got this area right here that they're currently building. So they haven't fully did it yet. I don't think that they've gotten everything in. But yeah, you can see pretty much what they got going on. This is nice. It's really, really cool. Can't wait to see it in full action. They got a few items out for the Haunted Mansion. You could see that. Yeah, not really much. That's a pretty cool globe right there. So I'll go through as quickly as I can for copyright. You know, YouTubers know exactly what I'm talking about. All right, so the Nightmare Before Christmas tends to have a lot of stuff. So look at that. That's really cool right there. Oh, that's a cool painting right there. More Nightmare Before Christmas. You can see they got mugs. Look at this. This is really cool. He's actually inside of there. You can see him from the top. That looks real cool. You can see that.
Mama?
So, yeah.
Mama?
And then you got that. Right over here in the same aisle, they got some blankets for A Nightmare Before Christmas. Some really cool plushies. Stuffed animals right here. You can see this. Look at that. Oogie Boogie. That's cool. That is really cool. Look at the size of that. You got some things. You got board games. It's coming out. You got all this. Okay. For Halloween Town from Nightmare Before Christmas. Is this? Yeah, Nightmare Before Christmas. You can see some of the stuff that they got right there. Really cool. You can see this. Look how that lights up. Yeah. That's cool. Alright, I really like those throw pillows. You guys know that I'm a huge Michael Myers fan. I've unboxed a lot of stuff, but I am also a huge Trick-or-Treat Sam fan. And my big guy is this right here. That's my guy, Jason Voorhees. Go down, you got a few others. Look at this. Yeah, look at those Halloween ones. Yeah, they got some new stuff out, folks. Killer Clowns, Gremlins, yeah, being represented. They all float. Look at that. That's really cool. Got another Mikey one right there with all of them. Okay, you can see that. Really cool. And they got these throw pillows for Nightmare Before Christmas. cool. PJ said you could see that. I have never seen these. So if you want a PJ of Ghostface, they got them. Nightmare on Elm Street, Beetlejuice. Yeah, they have it. Here's more products of Trick or Treat. This is my guy right here, Sam. I actually just bought a shirt, too, of him from Spencer's just a little while ago. Older items right there. These guys are all dusty, too. So you know they had them in the back. You get that guy right there. This really cool looking globe doesn't work. This one, yeah, he moves. You see him turning? But nothing. Like, oh yeah, there you go. You'd have to, yeah, it's not really worth it. But then you got these right here. This looks cool. Look at that. Pennywise holding the balloon. Fairly good price, too. So if you guys are wondering how much this Pennywise holding the balloon is, right here, $39.99. You got a Pennywise right over here. Obviously, it does not work. So, but yeah, still cool to see. The Halloween season is in full effect, folks. Yeah, more stuff on the bottom right there. You got this right here, this like door knocker. Look at that. They got some hangers that you hang outside, but check out this Beetlejuice one. This one is heck of funny looking. Got a snake and it's pretty long, like it's pretty big. All right, folks, so Beetlejuice is $49.99. All right, so I found this, Killer Clowns from Outer Space. Take a look at this, folks. It is big too, and look. The light has lights that turn on it. This is really, really cool. Digging this piece. Look at the back. Yeah, this is really cool. There's a price tag right there, $90. All right, so it looks like we found these. These guys are really cool. So yeah, they're gonna go to the collection. You can see that right there. All right, so some old school Halloween masks you can see right up there. Yeah, you can see that. Creepy masks such as this one, a lot of really cool stuff you could see that they got going on. Oh, I absolutely love these masks right here. I just love the way that they look. They look just so good. Clown masks on top are really cool. I think I own both of those already. I'm not sure if I have that green one, but I know for sure I have the one in the purple. All right, so here's their area of Trick or Treat Studios, Michael Myers, and Nightmare on Elm Street 4. More Michael Myers right here. Yeah, I already got these. This guy definitely has his eye on me. Folks, check out Bull the Scarecrow. All right, folks, so you can see right here, we're gonna walk into a little area that they got. Really cool, they got some cool stuff. Everything's not on. I wanna see what this thing does. But they, yeah, the floor's not even fully in yet. But yeah, they got some past props, pictures of past props that they've had through here. Pretty cool. Cool little outfit. All right, well, I want to see everything in full effect. Yes, folks, I found them right here. Yeah, these are nice. Really nice. Oh, yeah. And then you got Krampus and a few others. I already own those. So this guy's not open yet. They haven't undid him yet, but they have him out here. All right, so Nozzles the Clown, you're wondering? Boom, $349.99. This is really cool. I really like this thing. That would really look good on my display. We got the Sinister Girl right here. Believe it or not, folks, this figure is $39.99. So I had to hold this up. They only have one of them here. Barry right here that swings from a cage. And he is the price of $169.99. So they got Lucky Bottoms here. And he is also $169.99. This is a fairly big box. And it's that dog that comes out of there. And let's see how much this guy is. All right, so Man's Possessed Friend is a beautiful $200. All right, so the Sitting Scarecrow, he is also $169.99. Right, folks, so Hocus Pocus got a really big, huge area. You can see that right there. You can see Hocus Pocus. More of the Hocus Pocus stuff right there. I got to get a good shot of it really quick. They have stuff like this for Hocus Pocus. all the way through trays, candles, more candles, got that, snow globes. All right, so you can see that right there, Halloween Town, Hocus Pocus written all over this. This movie's gonna be huge when they bring out part two. All right, so here are some of the exclusive Hocus Pocus and Hocus Pocus Funko Pops right here. They're exclusive, folks, here to Spirit Halloween. All right, folks, so over here is where they have the shirts. And yeah, they're pretty damn stocked. Yeah, they got some really cool shirts right there. That one's nice, Crouchy Nightcrawler. Yeah, they're here, folks. They have arrived. Halloween is here. This Universal Monsters one is really cool, and so is that Friday the 13th one I absolutely love. Alright, so they got this guy too. He's cool. Look at this display. Look how he looks. Yeah, that's crazy looking. That looks nuts. If you're wondering size-wise on this big crazy guy right behind me, look how big he is. Yeah. He's a big boy. Alright folks, so I was hoping to get a view of the brand new Halloween's Inns Trick or Treat Studios mask, but they haven't put them out yet. So yeah, they're keeping all disclosed. So yeah, he's not out yet. In cap stuff right here. I bought a few of these last year. I even had that Jason one right there. I didn't get that one. I might though. Alright folks, so she brung this out from behind the register, and look at this. They haven't put him out yet, but yeah, this is the guy right here. He's cool. This is cool. Yeah, folks, the Halloween season is in full effect. Like, share, subscribe. Hit us on Instagram at Moe's Toys, M-O-E-S-T-O-Y-S. And also on TikTok, check us out there at Moe's Toy Room. And right here on YouTube, we are Moe's Toy Room. And don't forget about that pro wrestling show coming August 27th at the end of this month, just 3 weeks away. And also, we got that big giveaway coming, so don't forget to subscribe now. Once we hit 1,000, it's on, baby. It's on.